wee magic stane. Scottish kings were crowned on the Stone of Destiny, and the English took it and thought that if we have the stone, then the Scots won't be able to crown any kings anymore. So it was put underneath the coronation seat down in Westminster. And in the 1950s, some Scottish nationalists, they went and they stole the Stone of Destiny, and there was a song written about it called The Wee Magic Stane. The Dean of Westminster was a powerful man. He held all the reins of the state in his hand. His power did come from a stane wearing, for with the dead would nae be wanting a king. Singing to the lyre, lyre, by the way, this fine business, it flustered him name. When some rogues ran away with a wee magic stane, so he sent for the police and gave this decree: go bring back the stane and return it to me. Singing to the lyre, lyre, lyre. For the police went beetling up to the north, and they hunted the Clyde and they hunted the Forth. But the wild folks up yonder, they kidded them all, for they didn't believe it was magic at all. Singing to the lyre, the Provost of Glasgow was afraid, since the stone had been stolen, that the statues in George Square would be stolen as well. So the Provost of Glasgow, Sir Victor by name, was awfully put out when he heard of the stane. So he sent for the statues that stand in George Square, that the high church masons should make a funeral. Singing to the lyre, lyre, lyre. When the Dean of Westminster with this was acquaint, he sent for Sir Victor and he made him a saint. Now there's no use you sending your statues down here, said the Dean, but you've given me a right good idea. So since the stone was stolen, he decides to make some counterfeit stones and put it underneath the coronation seat. So he sent for a stane, oh, the very same stuff, and he had it dressed up till it looked good enough. Then he sent for the press and announced that the stane had been found and returned to Westminster again. Singing to the lyre, lyre, lyre. Those devious English cheats put a false stone underneath the coronation throne. Well, the reavers found out what Westminster had done, so they started to turn out the stanes by the ton. And for each yin they finished, they entered a claim that this was the true and the Ah, the cream o' the jest still remains to be telled, for the man who was turning them out on the belt at the peak of production was silly so pressed that the real stain was bunged in along with the rest. Oh, big mix up. Where's the real stone now? Singing toodle-a-lie. So if you ever come on a stain with a ring, just sit yourself down and appoint yourself king. For there's none will be able to challenge your claim that you've crowned yourself king on the destiny stain. Singing toodle-a-lie. The song for the 16th season of the ukulele called The Wee Magic Stain, based on a true story. I would like to think that the real stone is still out there somewhere. Wouldn't you?